Welcome back. We've got our egg mixture put together, and I'm going to go ahead and show you how we put that on the hide. So I usually just pick a starting point, and you kind of like to stir it periodically with your hands just to make sure that everything is staying mixed nicely together. And you just pick a spot and you kind of rub it in like lotion, and it just helps to soften your hide a little bit. And the longer, I haven't heard anyone else say this, but I feel like by my experience, the longer it's in the egg mixture, the easier it is to soften the hide. And so what I like to do is I like to go ahead and get the egg rubbed in over the whole hide. And then I like to fold my hide in half, skin to skin, so that that mixture has time to penetrate, soak in, and do its kind of fiber loosening and lubricating work in my hide. I put this hide up draining over a railing for about, well, maybe 10 minutes or so, however long it took me to get my eggs ready and kind of prepare everything. So it's not sopping wet, but it's moist still. And to the best of your ability, it's ideal not to get the egg on the hair. So if you can avoid that, it's not the end of the world, but it does make a little more work for you at the end if you have to clean that.